Hi everyone.
Hi friends.
Our group 1 has just now presented a video about autocratic leadership style.
Autocratic leadership style or authoritarian leadership style is a leadership style in which an individual takes control over decision making and a little input from the group members.
Our video started with the road accident
and the casualty was taken to the hospital.
There, two nurses were not able to handle the situation because they did not have a proper decision.
In such situations, the most suitable leadership style is autocratic one.
Only when the doctor came, the situation became back to normal because he directed the two nurses properly.
This type of leadership can be seen in defense, police forces, etc.
Now, this is called autocratic leadership style.
Thank you.
Come on.
Leadership is seen in defense.
The two nurses were not able to handle the situation because this.
Stop.
An individual takes decisions, control over decision making.
നിനക്ക് പ്രശ്നം എന്താ? നീ തെറ്റുമ്പോഴത്തേക്ക് നീ റിയാക്ട് ചെയ്യുക. ഞാൻ നേരത്തെ പറഞ്ഞ സെന്റൻസ്
Now in this situation, autocratic leadership style is the most suitable style of leadership style. Hi friends. Paredi, hi friends.
That voice from
Do I look beautiful?